Okay, people, remember, I have an antique claw tub that's for sale for any people that are doing a renovation on an older house and want to keep up with their renovations. We got an old claw tub for sale. We got a trailer for sale if you want. 1971, we do believe. Big trailer. We got a 6-foot tub that you don't see anymore. An antique 6-foot tub. Cast iron, in good condition. You don't see tubs in like this size, this big anymore. We got the 1971 Grand Torino for sale. If you need a tow cable for a crane or a bulldozer, we got you covered. Decorative railroad ties for your gardens, we got it. Fair prices, everything's fair, everything's there. You need it, we can have it for you. I am just looking for a little bit of a commission so I can get my land pan fixed. You can go to GoFundMe, land pan. I would appreciate the help. Or just buy, give a good fair offer for everything that you see here. Bear claw, antique bathtubs. We do believe that bathtub is how old? That's a fairly old bathtub, wasn't it?
In the
1940s. Yeah. And that one was 1912. Yeah. So there you go. You got a 1940 bear claw bathtub, antique, for sale. We got a 1912 6-foot antique bathtub for all you people that like baths or want to keep your houses up, you know, the feel. There you go. A 1971 Grand Torino. All original parts, everything comes included with it. 1971 trailer. If you're interested, if you need a trailer parked down by a cottage or whatever, that's it right there for whatever. And I know some people are inquiring about the 1969 Camaro or 68.
Seven.
67?
Seven.
But that would have to take some negotiating because there's that.
You don't get to look at that one.
Yeah. It, to get a look at that one, that costs.
You gotta be serious.
That's serious inquiries only. But there's this one, serious inquiries only. Offer on that, offer on this. The 6-foot 1912 bathtub, the 1944 claw bathtub, the railroad ties or the tow chain or whatever, that you can see it for yourself. If you need it, you know what it is. I do not know what, well, I know it's tow and I know it's for a crane or a bulldozer. Some heavy duty mechanic shit. And I am trying to sell this just to make a little piece so I can get my dogs fixed. People say I can't afford it. People saying all this. At least I'm out here trying to hustle to get some extra money so I can get my dogs fixed. So if you can help me out, you can go and donate and help me out get the land pan fixed. That's not either Lando or Padawan. That's my Leia. She's my baby. You can go to GoFundMe, Landpan, go help me out, donate for that to help me get my dogs fixed so they can have a happy home. Or you can get a serious offer and buy this so I can make a bit of a commission. At least I'm out here trying to hustle, trying to do something for my dogs, right? So once again, subscribe, like, share. Help us out if you can. Buy an antique if you want. If you need. And take it easy and have a nice day. Remember, help support the channel by donating to a local pet food bank or to a local pet rescue. Smoke them if you got them. Later.